み蹴りに。Hefty clearance.
Guardado.
Trying to get it behind them. Working the ball well. Kept his eye on the ball. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. It's a real chance. Oh, how close was that?
Done all the hard work, Clive, only to let himself down right at the last. That's a poor finish.
Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted.
Wouldn't let him pass.
Dos Santos made the interception, got it back too easily there. Picked off the pass. Guardado.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Read the situation, didn't he? Wasn't the best of passes. Oh, that's clever. Turan. Done well there. The moment you think they're in control and playing as well as they can, another pass seems to go astray.
Yeah, ball turned over, possession lost. It's careless.
Looking to release him with that touch. Closed down so quickly.
Alert interception.
Couldn't retain possession. Could be a chance. Oh, what about that? Two runners score.
See a replay here, and it may show us more.
It proves such an important goal. It's given Turkey the lead. Got the ball.
Sick. Into a good passing rhythm here, keeping the ball moving.
Yeah, that's the danger though. Look, one loose pass and you're just back to square one.
They do know where to find each other.
Mexico on the move.
Not easy to get through.
Sick.
Able to get through.
Dos Santos.
Gotta make better use of the ball than that. Might have a chance. Goal! It was a wonderful goal scored by a man with a wonderful eye for goal.
That through ball was on a sixpence. He was always going to score from there.
Top-class counter-attacking football caught their opponents wide open.
Caught them cold, Clive, flat-footed, and they took full advantage.
Here we go again. Scores 2-0.
Now, the next question is, how many minutes are to be added on by the referee?
Couldn't get past him.
Arda.
There you go.
Turkey who get the game restarted. They have a measure of control here. Arda. Is Javier Hernandez gets the ball away. Arda. Not a good pass, easily picked off. Reyes. Vela. He's onto that in no time. Couldn't quite get at them. Guardado. Very good at reading the game like that. Intercepted. Dos Santos. Possession changes hands. Sick. He's been tackled. Keeping a hold of the ball. Turan. He's almost ball for choice here. It was a good tackle. Chance to make something of it. Is it a good cross? Useful cross there. Defenders got to it though. Hernandez. Intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defence. They do pass it well. Referees give the throw to Mexico. Vela. Still 20 minutes to go, enough time for all kinds of things to happen. Trying a forward ball. Opening here. It's a goal! The manager must be feeling very pleased with himself. The substitute's done everything he could have asked of him. They're looking much the better team. And the scoreline has really started to reflect their superiority. They're in charge here.
Yeah, they're bossing it out there. They're enjoying it, Clive, and they're well ahead here.
Themselves in a very good position. 3-0 is the score. No out for them at the moment. They've lost the ball here.
reached a critical stage now, just a quarter of an hour to go. Look at this, they've not picked him up.
He's been robbed.
They can set up an attack from here.
Herrera. Dos Santos. Hernandez. Chance here for Mexico, maybe. It's all broken down, and they may be short of cover if they're not careful.
And all the potential is gone. They have to get the ball back once more.
Pass picked off now. Can they put some passes of their own together? Moreno.
He's about to let that get past him. Not giving the ball away. Couldn't force an opening.
Dos Santos.
Well in. Trey's luck. That's a save out of the top draw. Might be in the penalty area, all right. Couldn't keep it. Turkey out the ball here. It's their throw in.
Burak Yilmaz.
So much support. Having a go. Not sure what he was aiming at there. Lost his bearings.
I think the goalie's laughing at him with that shot, Clive.
The fourth official has the board with how much stoppage time there's going to be.
Switching the play to the other flank. That really wasn't much.
Just to remind you once again, the final match, match day six in the group stage, and here we go.
Yeah, I think it's going to be an entertaining one, this, Martin.